Bias has us look for physically strong men for the Brotherhood, but none too smart. They must be willing to take orders and work. Any who question or resist are immediately killed. And the women? Matthias decides their fate. Most are sacrificed to the Dark Walkers, but some are chosen for the ritual. We put up with this insane ceremony. Some brothers are even starting to believe in it. Something clearly controls the storms around this cursed island, and it will never let us leave. Father Matthias claims to speak to it. Her, this Sun Queen spirit, or whatever it is. I don't know what to believe. I'm just doing what I can do to survive.
Dynasty. Could it be from Kublai Khan's lost fleet? Oh wait, it's a fake. Made in China. Ugh! jade figurine, but this one looks genuine.
Capture her for the sacrifice!
Be careful!
Don't damage the altar!
Another sacrifice. My God, it's driven them to this. To catch it as it's rising. Thank you.
found her! There's nowhere for her to go!
Side.
getting away.
What's going on?
Patience has been rewarded. At long last, I have my lieutenants, my enforcers of the way. The storms brought me exactly the men I need to begin building the Solari Brotherhood. Strong of body, weak of will. They were broken in the storms, weakened and vulnerable, and I raised them up again. Now they serve me, and through me, her. The Sun Queen. She is showing me the way. She has always shown me the way. I cannot deny what I have seen. And soon, neither will they. She is everywhere on this island. But the Solari Brotherhood must grow. We will recruit as many as we can. I will draft laws, create a code for them to live by, and they will build for the Sun Queen. While I search for the key.
They live like this.
Climb the girl.
Get a move on and get out of here! We've got to rescue the others.
And we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
probably used by a military commander to carry official orders and seals.